because they, Francesca Antonio, because they give me a lot of support and they are so wonderful. So now we have the second musical piece, and this is, the musical piece is from the opera Tosca. And the protagonist of the opera, Tosca, finds out that her fiancé, Cavaradossi, is gonna to be executed on the rooftop of Castel Sant'Angelo. So she became very angry with God, and she asks God, "Why you are repaying me in this way? I always lived for love. I always lived for art. And now you are leaving me alone in this difficult moment." So a very strong prayer, Vissi d'arte. It is sang by the Duke of Mantua. And he declares in this area his libertine spirit. Please. rehearsal. Thank you very much. Thank you. The next musical piece is Mattinata. Sorry, I'm a little bit excited and moved, so I forgot something. So I'm sorry. But Mattinata, that is a song written by Leoncavallo, and this is a love song and it is a serenade. So for all of you, Mattinata.
Thank you.
I'm very, very happy to be with all of you this evening. And now we go ahead with another musical piece that is Celeste Aida from the opera Aida, written by Giuseppe Verdi. And Radames, the protagonist of the opera, sings this aria while he dreams to be the commander of the Egyptian army and to win the battle against the Ethiopian. And in the meantime, to free the slave Aida that he secretly loves. So, a love song that Radames sings for Aida and now for all of you.
Oh!
The opera operatic repertoire. The pain of Camille is portrayed in the aria and exemplifies the entire notion of the tragic clown, smiling on the outside, but crying on the inside.
Because she wants to win back her boyfriend, Mar-
c'è lotta.
Viviamo, viviamo nel lieto di cuore.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Sorry. Now I would like to introduce my colleagues, the people who stayed with me this evening and who support me for this concert. At the piano, Miki Kim! Brava, brava. Thank you.